الصدق truthfulness, الأمانة honesty, العفاف chastity, الحياء bashfulness, الشجاعة courage, الكرم generosity, الوفاء loyalty, حسن الجوار.
حسن الجوار يها.
Relationships with neighbors, مساعدة ذوي الحاجات,
حسب المقدرة.
Lastly,
النزاهة عن كل ما
حرم الله.
Abstinence from everything Allah has. What does it mean? Everything Allah has forbidden. You avoid it, right? MashaAllah. There is a, let us come to Tawheed. Tawheed, oneness of Allah, right? Okay, question. مَا الْأُصُولُ الثَّلَاثَةُ الَّتِي يَجِبُ عَلَى الْعَبْدِ مَعْرِفَتُهَا. What are the three fundamental principles every slave and servant of Allah must know? مَعْرِفَةُ
الْعَبْدِ
رَبَّهُ
وَلِيَّهُ وَنَبِيَّهُ
مُحَمَّدًا
صَلَّى اللَّهُ
عَلَيْهِ وَسَلَّمَ. What does it mean? A slave must know
Muhammad.
So these are three things that every person, every Muslim should know. Yes. You are Lord, you are
religion.
Okay, the second question is Man Rabbuka, who is your Lord?
Rabbi Allah, my Lord is Allah.
Third question, Bima Arafta Rabbaka, how did you come to know your Lord? In Arabic, Bi'a,
Bi'ayatihi wa makhluqatihi.
MashaAllah. Udhkur ayataini min ayatila. Mention two of the signs of Allah. Udhkur makhluqaini min makhluqatila. Can you mention two of the creations of Allah? What is as-sama' wal ard?
The heavens and earth.
And we are also included, right? Allah created us, right? Did I create you?
No.
Astaghfirullah. Did you create me?
No.
Did the sun create us?
No.
Allah created everything, right? Tayyib, ma dinuk. What is your religion?
Din al-Islam.
What does it mean?
My din is Islam.
Mal Islam.
والإسلام لله بالتوحيد والانقياد له بالطاعة والبراءة من الشرك وأهله.
What does it mean? It is to submit to
Allah والانقياد له بالطاعة والبراءة من الشرك وأهله.
Islam has how many pillars?
Five.
Okay. Mal iman. What is
iman? Huwa al-i'tiqad bil qalbi
wal qawl bil lisan
wal 'amal bil jawarih.
What does it mean?
To believe by the heart, to give the heart, to the tongue, and by the bodily organs.
MashaAllah. What are the pillars of iman? Six, right?
Yeah, six.
Six. What are they? الإيمان بالله الإيمان بالملائكة الإيمان بالكتب الإيمان بالرسل الإيمان باليوم الآخر الإيمان بالقدر خيره وشره. Good. I want to ask you last question. ما الإحسان؟
What is إحسان؟
الإحسان أن تعبد الله كأنك تراه فإن لم تكن تراه فإنه يراك. What does it mean? To worship Allah. It is to worship Allah
as if you see him.
As if you
see him.
Uh-huh. And if you cannot see
Allah.
MashaAllah. Last question on hadith. Hadith? No. Assalamu alaikum. Salam. Put it there first. Put it there first. Okay. The hadith of the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam. Hadith on ikhlasun niyya. Hadith of Umar ibn Khattab. An Umar ibn Khattab radiyallahu anhu qala qala Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam innamal a'malu bin niyyati wa innama li kulli imri'in. What does it mean? The reward?
The intention, and you will be rewarded according to your intention.
Mashallah. Who knows the hadith on which place on earth there are mountains? Mm-hmm. America, and Kenya. Which place does Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala love most? Hadith of Abu Huraira. An Abi Hurairata radiyallahu anhu qala Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam ahabbul biladi ila Allah masajiduha.
وَأَبْغَضُ الْبِلَادِ إِلَى اللَّهِ أَسْوَاقُهَا. And the most hateful places to Allah are markets.
Ramadan is the fourth pillar of Islam.
Yes.
Give us hadith on Ramadan. عن أبي هريرة رضي الله عنه قال رسول الله صلى الله عليه وسلم من صام رمضان إيمانا واحتسابا غفر له ما تقدم من ذنبه.
Whoever fasts in the month of Ramadan with faith,
seeking reward from Allah,
all his previous sins will be forgiven.
I want to ask you, Prophet Muhammad, Aina wa mata ulida an-nabiyyu sallallahu alaihi wasallam? Where and when was Prophet Muhammad born? Ulida? Fi Rabi'il Awwal min 'amil fili fi Makkah al-Mukarrama.
He was born in Mecca in the year of Al-Awwal, in the year of the elephant.
Jazakumullah khairan. You good. Jazakumullah. You have a gift. Inshallah, we'll give you some gift today. Go back to your class. Mashallah.